Because I knew I had the support of my parents, that they knew how much this meant to me. Even though it was hard to accept, and it's still hard to accept how much work and effort that all this, or even just for like a simple chapter assembly, how much work goes into it. My parents are one of my biggest supporters. And I know if they didn't let me go to camp and didn't let me continue this journey, I don't think I would have been here in front of you today. But as the years went on, my service deepened. And it deepened because of the brothers and sisters that I met along the way. It's because of those same brothers and sisters who changed me for the better, who changed me to become a better Catholic, better son, a better brother, better friend, and above all, a better person. And I hope and pray that you find that person, whether it be a fellow participant or service team. I do hope and pray that you find that person that will help you on your journey, that will be there for you, that will be there for you, to fight for you, and to give you victory like our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ did. So let's put ourselves in the holy presence of our Lord, and of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Goes with you to fight for you against your enemies to give you victory. And while we may have had our doubts, our shortcomings, anything that held us back, lead it to his camp. I ask you now to let all of those burdens go. Leave them at the foot of the cross. Because Jesus is here. He is here to fight for you, despite anything that you've gone through. Despite any temptations that come your way, he is there for you. And at the end of it all, he will give you victory.
crush the enemy underneath my feet. You are my sword and shield, though troubles linger still. Whom shall I fear? I know who goes before me, I know who stands behind. The God of angel armies is always by my side. The one who reigns forever, he is a friend of mine. The God of angel armies is always by my side.
Our God is a mighty warrior. brothers and sisters. From John chapter 10, verse 27 to 29, it reads, "My sheep hear my voice. I know them, and they follow me. I give them eternal life, and they will never perish. No one will snatch them out of my hand. What my Father has given to me is greater than all else, and no one can snatch it out of the Father's hand." From Proverbs chapter 3, verses 5 to 6, it reads, "To trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge him, and he will make your path straight." Brothers and sisters, God is here with us, amen?
Amen.
God is here to give us victory over sin and death, amen?
Amen.
Our God has given us a spirit that will never perish, a life that will never perish, amen?
Amen.
Despite all knowing this, brothers and sisters, with whatever you have left, even knowing that the victory has been won, right now with this last song, I want you to take all that you have and to give all your praise and worship to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
brothers and sisters, participants, service team, our couple coordinators. This journey isn't over, but we know deep in our hearts that the victory has been won. Amen?
Amen.
And even though this camp is drawing to a close, let the spirit that you've filled us with, let the spirit move us into our day-to-day lives, wherever we may go, for school, for work, being with those that couldn't attend this camp, and then going out into the world. We should not be ashamed for who we are, for what we truly believe in. Amen?
Amen.
We should not be ashamed for whatever we believe in. Amen?
Amen.
And as we close this off, I just want to read a verse from the Sunday's Mass, where it reads, "Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything that I have commanded you. And remember, I am with you always to the end of the age." And as we now join hands, and saying the words that our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ taught us. Our
Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Mama Mary, our greatest intercessor, please intercede for us as we pray.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen. O glory be to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O glory be to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O glory be to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Amen.